So, favourite big fellow. He's done nothing wrong his last two. He's out in the pink. Set to run. Here we go, Murray Bridge. They're ready. Racing, big fellow a tad slow. Dreadlock won the start, trying to boot up there. Finis Tail, Dreadlock's just about over. Finis Tail's a length behind it, holding the rail though, and railed really hard there. Dire Straits to third from big fellow, then Hayride Ump. Last of all is Flaming Bubbles. They turn. Finis Tail got away by length and a half to two, running on Dire Straits, but Finis Tail utilised an inside box there perfectly. Dire Straits, Dreadlock for the Miners, fourth placing either big fellow or Hayride Ump. And Flaming Bubbles last in. So Finis Tail, number two. Runs 22.80-odd here. 22.84. Was able to boot up inside Dreadlock. Dreadlock was just about over to the rail, but Finis Tail booted up to keep it off the inside, and it's been too good. Dire Straits has run home into second, and Dreadlock has got into third, and Big Fellow the favourite. And he was a bit awkward away. He's run fourth here, number eight. So 2, 5, 4, 8, 4, 1 3/4 by 3/4, 1 3/4 by 3/4, 22.84 the time. So that's after race 10. We stand by.